Integral actually will work with anything that's using a speaker, and acoustic guitars actually tend to go through an amplifier just the same as an electric guitar would do. But one of the big things that acoustic guitars are prone to is feedback issues, and using Integral actually is a great way of overcoming that problem.